cold hard cash. Resorts ransacked, putting the stacks of them beasts on Bay Street to all get fat from. There's no coming back from the fracture that the state's gone made between us and what's natural. It's in our nation's nature to take from indigenous people, murder, displace them, incarcerate them at alarming rates, making statements about unmarked graves. We know big man camps means there's rapists that make the places around them unsafe. We know the facts in it. It's all been written. Extraction equals missing indigenous women. It's a given. She's part of the cake since the beginning before John Amick, racist. Settler state, always on the take. The land, the water, the forest, the lake. Oregon got weapons and phony baloney. The Wetsuweten, they got the hoe and the shoney. The whole world know we on that lean back, homie. Only way we make it right. The whole world know we on that land back, homie. Only way we're gonna survive. Hawking better give these orders from the board rescinded.
And get the fuck off the YINTAH!
RBC can go to hell, no consent, no permission.
And get the fuck off the YINTAH!
RCMP gotta leave with the army boy equipment.
Get the fuck off the YINTAH!
JT gotta read his Delcom on BBC.
And get the fuck off the YINTAH!
Wetsuweten have been on their land since before there was an England or a France. Before the Mongols conquered the expanses. Before the Roman roads and advances. And before the Bronze and the Iron Ages. Before the English fucking language. So I don't really got the word that could explain the relationship they got with that place. Sacred. It's unseated. Even our Supreme Court has conceded. So it's easy to see RCMP is just red coat, minuscule penises. Doing illegal shit, breaking Geneva shit. JT, gotta see the peeps ain't feeling it. UNDRIP, we needed it. RCMP, take your machinery. Just leave them be to live peacefully. Just leave them be.